people always marvel at the brightness that's in the paintings. They don't believe that you can have that vivid of colors. So I say, well, go to Key West and see for yourself.